How you doing? This is Mr. Clifford, ACDC Econ, Key Economic Concepts in 60 Seconds. In another video, we explained this graph. We showed the market, and we showed the individual firm, we showed the idea of profit. We actually had you calculate profit, total cost, and total revenue. The next step is what happens in the long run. The long run is when it has time for firms to enter or leave. And in perfect competition, it's very easy for firms to enter, right? We said this is an avocado producer. So it's not that hard for other firms to start producing avocados, right? Before, maybe they had a few avocado trees, and they just weren't watering them. There's some producers that weren't watering them because there wasn't much money in it. But now, right, you can see there's some profit in it or something, and then now something's going to change. So you're going to see that. Current right now, the profit is right here. Current profit being made. The question is what happens in the long run, okay? Well, first step is firms are going to enter. And the reason why firms enter, again, is to make profit, right? A firm is like, ah, I'm not going to produce peaches, or I'm not going to produce something else. Now I'm going to start producing avocados again. When that happens, the supply curve, because more firms enter, is going to shift to the right. Supply shifts to the right, looks just like that, and that drives down the market price. And let's call that market price 7. Market price is 7. Good. And that's going to increase the quantities. Well, this firm can't keep charging $10 because the market price had fallen down to 7. So you can see they have to take this new price, which we're going to put right here, and label this D. Take a look. Just right there is the concept. Now, they're not going to produce 10 units anymore, as you can see, because now the point where MR and MC is different. They're going to produce now here. So we're going to call that 8. All right? So far, so good? Good. That went down, and now, if you can see, now we're at long-run equilibrium. How do I know? Well, let's get rid of that old demand curve. That thing's gone. Let's get rid of that old quantity. Because just by looking at it now, you'd be like, oh, I see why. Right? There's no economic profit. There's no reason for firms to enter. There's no reason for firms to leave. Firms are going to stay just right there. No economic profit being made. Done. Till next time.